Permanent Secretary wa Wizara ya Elimu Bwana Delio Kipsang na wengine wote hapa National Government ikiongozwa na Regional Commissioner. Tuko hapa na wabunge wengi kutoka hapa Kakamega na nje ya Kakamega, na pia MCA wetu wote wako hapa na viongozi wengi. Meona NAT wako hapa wakiongozwa na Secretary General Bwana Sosion. Siku hii ni siku ya usuni kabisa, aswa sisi watu wa Kakamega. Tumepata piko kubwa, aswa kuwapoteza watoto wetu ambao ni watoto wachanga ambao hawana hatia yoyote. Hili lilikuwa pigo kubwa kwetu, ndio kwa sababu tuliamua tuje pamoja vile tuko tufanye maombolezi pamoja na familia. Wako uhuru kutoka hapa waende wasike wapenzi wetu, na pia wako uhuru kama hawako tayari kwa mambo ya masiki kule nyumbani, wako uhuru kurudisha mwili kwa jumba la kulaza maiti hapo Kakamega, alafu wenyewe tusajie nao wakipange wafanye masishi yao baadaye. Tuliyarukisha haya kwa sababu yale mambo yako. Vile nimejua, tumempoteza rais wa pili ambaye alikuwa wa Jamhuri ya Kenya, na tutakuwa tunaenda huko pia kuona masishi yake itakuwa namna gani. Sisi kama county tuko na form one statement ambayo ningeona ningependelea nisome, alafu nitamkaribisha Permanent Secretary wa Ministry of Education asome yake, alafu mimi nitarudi hapa mwenyewe kushika program ili tukifika saa 7:30 tuwe tumemaliza hii sherehe, kwa sababu tuna maiti ambayo inatoka hapa mpaka kwenda Nakuru, na maiti inatoka hapa inaenda kule Vihiga. So this is the statement from the county government of Kakamega. But before I read the official statement, I want to thank all the people who have sent various condolences, including the President of the Republic of Kenya, through the Deputy President, who was here on Monday, and others from colleagues, governors, from political leaders, business community, all of them have stood with us. Fellow mourners, the death of 14 young school children at one of our highest performing schools in national examination is a big blow to Kakamega County. Let me take this opportunity once again to convey our heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families and the Kakamega Primary School community. This is the largest school in this county. And because this school has been performing well, it has attracted pupils from outside this county. I remember one of my colleagues, when he realized that there were students, pupils who passed on that were coming outside the county, he thought that this was a boarding school. It's not a boarding school. The building that the accident happened was constructed through community effort and the support of the county government. When we constructed that structure, that houses 32 classrooms. The school has consistently recorded impressive results in the KCP examination since 2015 with a mean score of at least 322 points for the entire 5-year period. The total population of this school is 3,128 plus ECD 296. It has 76 teachers, of which 70 is for primary and 6 are for ECD. As you are aware, the tragic stabbing happened last Monday, during which 39 pupils were injured and rushed to the county general hospital. We lost 14 of them, of which 13 are here, one has been buried. 9 of whom were girls and 5 boys, all pupils of standard 4 and 5. And to remember them, their names are as follows. Standard 4, Prince Family from Wisero Sub-County in Kakamega, Naila Keverenge, who was buried on 5th February, is from here, Lurambi, Kakamega. June Navumisa from Lurambi Sub-County, Kakamega. Simon Waweru from Molo Sub-County, Nakuru County. Standard 5, Catherine Alo from Butere Sub-County, Kakamega. Joseph Mudami from Ikolomani Sub-County. Samuel Shimeha from Emohaya, Vihiga County. Prudent Elisa from Navajolo, Kakamega County. Lavenda Akasa from Lurambi, Kakamega County. Vanessa Andeso from Navajolo, Sub-County, Kakamega County. Antonite Hayumbi from Hamisi sub-county in Vihiga County. Nicole Apola from Nurambi sub-county, Kakamega County. Fidel Kumbete from Lugari sub-county, Kakamega County. Betha Munyere from Navajo sub-county, Kakamega County. We are grateful to Kenya Red Cross, UNICEF, World Vision, St. John's, Masinde Muliro University, and Kenya Counseling Psychologists for their quick response and disaster professional support to the school and the entire staff of the national government headed by the regional commissioner. Fellow mourners, Kakamega County has had a series of calamities, incurring heavy human loss from the effect of terrorism and road accidents in the county, since 2014. In September 2014, the county lost 7 people through a tragic road accident at River Isuru while transporting home family members who had died. In December 2014, we lost people in Mandera massacre, which claimed lives of many other Kenyans. In April 2015, the county lost 8 people through an act of terrorism that claimed many other Kenyans at Karisa University. In October 2018, we lost 31 people in a horror bus accident in Kericho, in which a family of three was wiped out. Today, we are gathered here to mourn the lives of 14 innocent children who died through a tragic accident of 3rd February 2020 at Kakamega Primary School. In view of this, I call upon fellow Kenyans to offer special prayers for this county. We believe your prayers to Almighty God will usher us to a greater peace this year and beyond. I thank you very much for your attention. Now let's take this opportunity, and I'm not going to follow any protocol.